Hi everyone, how is it going? Wes here. In this video I will try to explain to you how to free look in planes and tanks in Battlefield 1. Some of you might already know this, but I'm sure that there are more than you can imagine who is not aware of it, and when you are walking into an ambush in a tank or being chased by an enemy plane, this might change the odds in your favor. When you're piloting a plane, all you have to do is go into first person mode, press and hold your mouse wheel and move your mouse. You have almost 360 degrees view to see what's going on around you, and it will give you the great benefit of map awareness from high ground. On the other hand, when you're driving a ground vehicle, it's a bit different. You can't free look in first person, you have to switch to third person instead. And again, all you have to do is moving your mouse in the direction you want to look while holding down the mouse wheel. So yeah, as you might have expected, it's simple as that. But especially when you're piloting a plane, don't forget to look front just in case you might be about to crash into a mountain or an obstacle. Thanks for watching, I hope this video helped you, and as always, have a nice day.